Welcome to the house, kid. The name is Sebastian.
Hi, Sebastian. I'm Cassie.
Cassie, this is my humble abode.
Wow.
Thanks. I'm the old-timer here. Pepper got me for her 4th birthday. So I'll show you, and you, what a first day on a furry friend job looks like.
Who's Piper?
You got a lot to learn, kid. This is Piper. She's the coolest girl in the world. This is me, and this is you. We're the coolest bears in the world. We are Piper's best friends. She loves us. We go on adventures with her, cuddle with her. We protect her from monsters. Got all that so far?
Best friends, love, adventures, cuddle, protect from monsters. Got it.
This is the bed. It's our job to protect Piper from anything that may or may not live in the closet. Thunderstorms, pretty much anything that goes bump in the night. Feel free to jump on it. Here's the couch. Piper likes a good cuddle when she watches Bearville Alive. She's got wonderful taste in film. And finally, meet the game. This here is Cassie.
Hi, everyone.
We're the best furry friends a kid could have. Any questions so far?
Is there gonna be a quiz?
Don't worry, kid. You'll get the hang of it.
Thanks, Sebastian. I'm gonna try my hardest to be the best furry friend I can be.
And that's just a glimpse into the first day on the furry friend job. What's that? You want more furry friend adventures? Well, then click me.